Saint-Germain lead at the Etihad.
Well, that was always the danger for City. Goes through the keeper's